collar concerns, comparisons have been made between Springsteen and a former oil roustabout from Texas turned new country star, Steve Earle.
Hey, pretty baby, are you ready for me? It's your good rockin' daddy down from Tennessee. I just had an awesome Bama Santon with a radio blasting and a bird dog on. Let's see Trev up ahead and sound the town. No local yokel gonna shut me down. Cause me and my boys got this rig unwound and we'll come a thousand miles from a guitar. Nothing ever happened on my hometown. I ain't the kind of just hang around. But I heard someone calling my name one day and I followed that voice down a lost highway. Everybody tell me you can't get far on $37 in a jet guitar. To hear the steel bells humming on the asphalt. Wake up in the middle of the night in a truck stop, stumble in a restaurant, wondering why I don't stop. Well, I gotta keep rocking while I still can. Got a two-pack habit and a motel tape. When my boots hit the boards, I'm a brand new man. With my back to the riser and make my stand. Hey, pretty baby, won't you hold me tight? I'm low. One of these days I'm gonna settle down, take you back with me to a guitar.
As Steve Earle brought an urban rock sound to country, Dwight Yoakum has recreated the nostalgic honky-tonk sound of Hank Williams and Lefty Frizzell.
Today I had another bout with sorrow. This time I almost won. And if this bottle would just hold out till tomorrow, I know that I'd have sorrow all around. And it won't hurt when I fall down from this bar stool. It won't hurt when I stumble in the street. It won't hurt cause this whiskey eases misery. Even whiskey cannot ease your hurt in me. Your memory comes back up with each sunrise. Reach out for the bottle and hide that it's gone. Yeah, Lord, somewhere every night the whiskey leaves me. This is cold, cold world on my own. And it won't hurt when I fall down from this bar stool. It won't hurt when I stumble in the street. It won't hurt, cause this whiskey eases misery. Even whiskey cannot ease your hurt in me. Even whiskey cannot ease your hurt in me.
also from the Bluegrass State, Kentucky, mother and daughter, Naomi and Winona Judd. It isn't his haircut, but his versatility. His music incorporates jazz, western swing and blues.
She wore glass slippers. She held her head up high. She had that sparkle, lot of beat, and that twinkle in her eye. She smiled at me as I wondered why. She said, I'm looking for a cowboy to take me for a ride. And he can rope me on the prairie, and he can ride me on the plain. And I will be his Cinderella if he'll be my cowboy man. She said, I got a 40-gallon Stetson hat with a 38-foot brim. We could dance around the outside, baby, till we both fall in. And you can rope me on the prairie, and you can ride me on the plain. And I will be your Cinderella if you'll be my cowboy man. Been no cowboy, heaven knows I tried. I'd be riding tall in my 700 with that Cinderella by my side. And I can rope her on the prairie, and I can ride her on the plain. She will be my Cinderella, and I'll be her cowboy man. I can rope on the prairie, and I can ride her on the plain. She will be my Cinderella, and I'll be her cowboy man. I can rope her on the prairie, and I can ride.
I think there's a lot of new music coming out of Nashville, and because of the success of new artists like Steve Earle and Dwight Yoakum and Randy Travis, the doors are more open for somebody who's somebody like me.
Your music's been marketed in England under this banner of New Country. Do you feel any artistic affinity with people like Steve Earle and Dwight?
They do, for the most part, they do their own songs, and I really think they have their own vision of what their music is like and what they're doing. And so from that standpoint, I'd like to think I do. Yeah.
Do you feel like part of an alternative movement?
I don't know if it's a movement so much as it is just really that some new things have been successful, so really more people are getting a shot at it.
In your songs, the urban characteristics seem as strong, or sometimes even stronger, than the rural ones. Does Lyle Lovett think of himself as a country boy or a city boy?
Well, I actually grew up in the country about 25 miles north of Houston, Texas, which is one of the largest cities in the country, and so really I think it's a reflection of that sort of mixed up environment.
Because were you very close to the town as well? Didn't the town you come from kind of get engulfed by Houston?
Exactly, yeah.
And what do the Nashville music businessmen mean when they say that Lyle Lovett, you can tell he's from Texas because there's too many words in his songs?
I don't know what he meant by it, but I take it as a compliment. So.
Let's have a hand for that young cowboy. Wish him better luck next time. Hope we see him up in Fargo or somewhere farther down the line. Well, this time he sure drew a bad one that nobody could ride. By the way he pulled his head on, he'd be there for the fun. And it's the classic conflict, unavoidable. Well, it don't take much to prevent.
she'll say she loves you, and the next she'll be tired of you, for she'll always come to show on that midnight rodeo. Made it to the bus. Somehow he gave up in the end. He put one hand around the other and let that pickup man on him. And it was his last chance to ride. Now he'll have to move along. But he knows back in his don't take much to pretend, so the way it always goes. Because one day she'll say she loves you, and the next she'll be tired of you, but she'll always come to show. On that midnight rodeo. So let's have a hand for that young. Wish him better luck next time, and hope we see him up in the